everybody. We're here at Disney MGM Studios, and I am so excited because 5 years ago, I used to be here, and I used to work here every day doing the Mickey Mouse Club. So I want you guys to come with me, and I want to show everybody what I used to do. First year, I mean, we would remake songs that were popular at the time. And we would do like silly skits like all the time.
Here, smell. What is that? It's an article on wrestling's 10 sweatiest guys.
But it was really fun because I got to experience like being in a studio and singing, and then I got to work with a vocal coach, and I got to work with like wonderful choreographers. It was a lot of fun. It was good groundwork for me as far as just experiencing that before I go off and trying to experience what I'm doing now. There's a lot of people that have come out of the club that have done really, really well. There's been Carrie Russell. She's doing Felicity now.
Carrie.
Justin and JC, they're in NSYNC.
Justin.
JC.
Christina Aguilera, she has her album out now.
Christina.
There's like a lot of people, and I just think that's really wonderful. Right here, this is where, over here in these bungalows, this is where I used to go to school. And the first bungalow, which is on the other side, way over there, that's where we would come in every morning, and we would have like our little schedules for the day, what we were supposed to do. Said it was like we weren't even working, but I guess because we were enjoying ourselves so much and doing what we love to do, singing and dancing and just, you know, acting, it was like we weren't even, you know, working, and we were doing what we love. Come on, let's see if we can get backstage.
I hope so. I want to see.
Well, it seems, I don't know, for some reason it seems a lot smaller than, maybe because I was so small and in my dressing room, everything just seemed so huge to me. But now it's really weird because everything does seem like a lot smaller. The hallway, this is like the hallway I walked down for like 2 years, every day. Okay, here we go, come on. This is where I did hair and makeup. Oh my goodness, and these are my makeup artists. I used to do my hair. Oh, give me a hug.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
You're so little. You're my little one.
I'm good, how are you?
Do I get a hug?
And here's Dave Cody. He took care of me. He was our stage
manager.
And look,
I brought pictures.
Oh my goodness. Come look at this. You gotta see this.
Look, do you remember this?
Oh my gosh.
Remember these pictures?
Oh, yes.
That's an old picture.
That's really old.
That was our charity softball game. Uh-huh. I'm sure you're in there somewhere. And look, you wrote me a note.
This is so cool that you have this.
Isn't that amazing?
Look how long my hair was, Lordy. Oh, my goodness.
You remember this too? I don't think you are too crazy about it.
Oh,
because you might wear something like the grown-up girls.
I was really tiny. I made so many wonderful friends from around the world, you know. And it was really sad when we had to leave because we were with these people for like 2 years, you know, day after day, and then all of a sudden you can't be with them anymore.
You've grown a lot.
You're so sweet.
And you, young lady, so come over here. You deserve everything you get. It's nice to see good things happen to good people. You started, you paid attention to me, which could have been a mistake, but it worked out well.
It felt so good seeing the makeup artist and Dave Cove, because I saw them day and night, and they're just such sweet people. And that was really, really neat. That was cool.
I'd do anything, I'd give you my word, I'd wait for it.